So today we are in stage two of the vacuum chamber buildup test, and today we're cleaning the vacuum chamber. So this is an older vacuum chamber we got from Carnegie Mellon. We have to clean all the surfaces that are going to be inside the chamber and make sure everything's, nothing's going to outgas, there's no contamination, that sort of thing. So today we're taking apart all the flanges and flange covers on the vacuum chamber. We're going to be washing them with a denatured alcohol and an acetone. Once everything's clean, we can seal the chamber back up, hook it up to the vacuum pump, and hopefully get a clean vacuum test.